actually intelligent in a way. Ostriches and many other animals like antelopes and zebras will often sit in or next to big piles of rhino poo, just like that ostrich is doing now, because rhinos don't have any natural predators. So I guess the idea is, if you're an ostrich and you smell like a rhino, you might be a little bit more protected from the predators.